Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Two high profile, high caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
There's the whistle. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Kylian Mbappe. There's nothing more frightening for a defender when he's running at you at full speed. He gets into a stride so quickly and seems to just glide across the turf. But when the goal's in front of him, he's also got that cool head that's required to pick a spot and finish everything off.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Cuts it out. Hoists it forward. Maradona. Martinez. And here's Mohamed Salah. Mbappe. Tries to dink it in. Maradona, Daniel Alves, and the counter is on. Mane goes on a charge down the left. Dani Alves demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Jordi Alba. He's made sure that that won't get through. Looks to bypass the midfield. Chance to break.
Paris Saint-Germain have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Daniel Alves. The move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Messi. And it's Neymar.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm.
He hits it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Mbappe plays it out to the wing. Dani Alves sticks in a foot to win it back. It's on the back foot. Shoots! Goal! Barcelona! The breakthrough strike!
Was there ever any doubt?
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Barcelona draw first blood here.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Mohamed Salah. Mbappe. Mbappe spreads it towards the left. Mane. That intervention was very necessary.
Jordi Alba.
And it's played forward. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Forward it goes. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Tries to get it forward quickly. Big chance! And the shot! Plenty waiting in the middle. And oh! Brave effort, total commitment.
A good attempt. The ball was at a lovely height too.
Well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Messi.
Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Neymar. Now it's Neymar. There's the ball in. Plays it out to the flank. Back into the middle.
Donnarumma can claim that.
Martinez. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Neymar. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Benzema, Hakimi. Hakimi gets it forward. Piqué.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good.
Aubameyang. And it's Salah.
Played out to the right. A really good feat from him. A chance to play it in. Played towards the front men. Neymar.
Ronaldinho.
Now it's Neymar. Over to the left. He's got options out wide. Neymar. Massive leap! No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Mbappe.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Short Lewandowski! And yes, it's there! Two up and threatening to pull clear!
And you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well drilled.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
For half-time.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona in control at half-time, 2-0. We are already promptly back underway. Mohamed Salah. Paris Saint-Germain,
disappointing in the end there. Oh, emergency.
Well weighted. Shade too heavy. Keeper could pick that up.
Aubameyang. Mane.
Mbappe. Paris Saint-Germain desperately needs someone to hold up the ball here. Now it's Neymar. Messi. And it's Neymar. Dinks one in. Nice ditch defending, but that'll do. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Aubameyang.
And here's Mane.
Aubameyang.
Looking to get going for goal. A worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work out.
Mane. Aubameyang drives it forward to the keeper and tries something new. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Wijnaldum.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting...
That's a hit!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Barcelona just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Wijnaldum. Aubameyang goes looking. To get it forward quickly. Maradona.
Lewandowski goes long.
He's gone for it! They are rampant! And they are cruising away!
Barcelona produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Wijnaldum
hoists it forward.
Martinez.
And he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he's going to have his name taken. Is protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy for the ref.
Too much on it and out of play.
Piqué, Messi,
Maradona,
Dani Alves, hit into the middle.
Oh, and he's asking too much with that.
Mane.
Mbappe. It's a fabulous position.
Mohamed Salah.
And the Herrera.
He's looked long this time.
Mohamed Salah.
Herrera is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Hakimi. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Nicely controlled.
Referee has just said play on.
Could move up a gear here.
Now it's Neymar.
Really well taken goal. Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopia.
What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
And the Herrera. Wijnaldum.
Into the last quarter of an hour. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Mane.
It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition.
It already has, actually.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Mane.
And it's Herrera. And the weighted pass.
And it's got through.
Big chance!
Messi. Jordi Alba. Neymar
receives it in a good position.
Back to the keeper.
Wijnaldum.
Hakimi.
And it's played forward. Has he found his man?
Hakimi.
Benzema. The final 5 minutes. Mane.
And now the breakaway. Across the field it goes.
Hakimi.
Forward it goes.
Jordi Alba.
Ball's gone out of play.
Paris Saint-Germain have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
Hakimi
plays it over to the other flank.
Mbappe. Lovely bit of skill. Lofted into the middle.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
And that will be the final act.
Barcelona winners of a no contest. They just.
Thank you so much for watching.
Superior quality. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Barcelona were victorious here.